Gone. All right, shalom, shalom. I'm the brother Yakal from the camp of GMS Suriname, and I'm coming back through the spirit and power of Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai Bahashem Rakakudash to do a lesson to edify the elect of the nation of Israel. But before I want to start this lesson, first and foremost, I want to give all praises, all honors, and glory to Abu Nawa Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai Bahashem Rakakudash Al Amat. And I also want to give double honor to double salutations to the head apostles and elders of Great Millstone that still do rule well and that taught me this truth, men that are worthy of their double honors and peace and much salutations to the hopefully elect Akim of there that are pushing his word in truth and sincerity throughout the four corners of the earth. Shalom, shalom. Gone, and I want to do a lesson. You know, and a lesson, the topic of this lesson is going to be that the days of trouble are at hand, alright? The time of Jacob's trouble is at hand. Alright, because the Most High said that he will bring plagues upon the world, the sword, famine, death, and destruction. Alright, and the Most High is already sending plagues upon the earth, man. You know, a lot of people are being killed, you know, or being put to death. A lot of people are dying, you know, by the COVID-19, you know, the coronavirus. And that is prophecy, man, you know, because we as the prophets of the Most High, Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai, we warn you people, you know, of those things, man. You know, we warn you that the Most High will bring plagues upon the world, man. That he would bring plagues upon the world, man. You know? God, and that is what I want to show my people according to the Bible, that the time, you know, the days of trouble are at hand. Alright? So, yeah, man. And the Most High, Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai, guess what? He's only going to deliver his elect. You know, his elect of the nation of Israel, which consists of his so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native American Indians. You know, you people of Indian descent, you know, Afro-American. Alright? So, the Most High, Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai, like I said, is only going to deliver, you know, those people, alright, the elect of them, you know, because according as it is written, you know, only the elect will receive salvation, alright. Yahweh Shai will come back to deliver his elect of the nation of Israel, alright, because they are the ones that were predestined to receive salvation in these last days, man, you know, in the time of Jacob's trouble, in the time of trouble, alright. Yahweh Shai said that all these are the beginning of sorrows, and we are in the beginning, you know, of sorrows, man. Alright? Gone. So without any further ado, I'm going to change the language and I'm going to go right into it. Gone. So shalom, shalom, brother ng asami na brother Yakal. For a camp of GMS Suriname. I'm going to come back and I'm going to spirit. For a moro hi, wang awas awi kargado. Entro na Yahweh, in at Hebrews, in an Ephesus. Awas awi kar Jesus Christus, entro na Yahweh Shai, in at Hebrews. I'm going back after do a lesson. Kung baka ko doon video nangawani na nga krakti na nga spirit fu amoro hiwang a lesson di sa video di skambo khuluf op fu di wansa ebribi sabi to wadlik fam lop ta keng we do the lesson so so gide wansa ebribi sabi to space root to gide wansa ebribi sa e watch sa e focus sabi to and a lesson sa mi wandu na fbo isu nufu akon sa bebel transwe shikba tak de dago sabi to de dago fam problema the cross be is afat the days of trouble are at hand, the dag of problema is abito so saying nabe is na legja you see the problema the dif is abito ogriting the cross be and nagide santi we war school in people uno leg the profit of amoro hiwa ya hawa bahasha mi hawa shine nagide santi we war school in people. Is afat en alle de wansen wan arki oor de vernietig volgens de Bijbel ik van Ascrivi. Is afat omdat altijd voor samori wou doen wansen, voor samori wou ook zijn verwoesting kota pa grond tapu altijd ee zijn de profeta van go, voor go warschool de people. En de wansen wan arki na de wan dat oor de vernietigd. Is abito, dus sabik batak de days of trouble are at hand. So this is the book of 2nd Esdras in the Apocrypha, chapter 16, verse 74. And it says, a book of 2 Esdras, hoofdstuk 16, verse 74. Vers 74 in een boek of Apocrypha. Kan, en het says, hear, O ye my beloved, said Yahweh, Bahashem Yahweh Shai, Behold, the days of trouble are at hand, but I will deliver you from the same. Zafato, I will deliver you from the same, meaning the Most High is going to deliver his elect from that same trouble. All right, because we are entering into some troublesome times, man. You know. Dus soms heb ik betek, hey, amori wa Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai, o redde, so so de gekozen van voor afvolk voor Israël. Zafato, want amori wa tak jabura, I will deliver you from the same, and that is the elect, because the only the elect will be delivered. The Most High Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai is only going to deliver his elect of the nation of Israel. So if you're not part of the elect, you guess what? You're going to be destroyed. Zafato. Samori wantakja, hear, O ye my beloved, said Yahweh, behold, the days of trouble are at hand. Dus soms heb ik betek de dagen van problemen. Ze zijn vlakbij. Is af en toe. De cross bij. Dus soms heb ik betek, hey. Una furu ten jamoro. A tweede komst voor Yahweh, shai delik. Ja, trouwens, we zijn de vingede wan, sa evolog nieuws. Sa eluku nieuws. Unus refeshi tak ena, na een jakba. Is af en toe, no, man af ding tak ook bouw op. Of ap ete tiari, 20 jari, fu seten sani, of isabi to. No man af ding, danga no a yar plana ine ide. Isafa to. No man af danga santi ne, denki de santi. No man af denki de santi. Isabi to yar plan na nga walo sut sani. Yesi? Want na enjak ba. Ya hawe sha itag na di bigim sari ja. Isafa to pe walo people lo bari, pe walo people lo sari. Is af wat op je wel op people los stress. Want amore was schreef betak in boek of Stefania hoofdstuk 1 vers 17. Tak amore wou tja. De stress kot op den people. Is af wat op je people los stress. Want nu wel op libis met op grond op je stress. Coronavirus, lockdown wel op zutsani. Is af wat op quarantaine. Zie? Dus om sabit betak nu udina begin sari. Pe wel op people los stress. Zafato, no na next une sete, no na ina bigi fengude. Dus uka bigi setu seref gisan sa, gigi moro rit sani. Uka bigi setu seref gi moro erg sani, moro rit sani, moro tof sani. Zafato, moro friselek sani. You see? Verse 75, be ye not afraid, neither doubt, for Yahweh is your guide, and that is the elect. Mori wan tak jatak unom vrede, gide wan sa ebribi, plus unom twijfel. Want na ena awan sa o begelei unu. In de tranga tendati en afrit en abribi dat you must abita kamuri wo danga you in de tendati is afato im ababribi imta ababribi in yahawo bahashem yahawo shaita kamuri wo reda you in de tranga ten sada pasi ekong in de moeilijke ting sada pasi ekong in de ekte tof tofuri turi ting free selecting sada pasi ekong na bribi you must abi in yahawo bahashem yahawo shaita kamuri wo reda you is afato dus dat me kamuri wa tak you no must free be not afraid neither doubt. Mori wa tak ja duidelijk tak in om vrede plus in om twijfel. Want na ena unu begeleider. Ena awansa ik guide unu. Ena awansa ook guide unu Lord willing we part of the elect. Safato. Verse 76. And the guide of them who keep my commandments and precepts. Yesi ena mori wa tak ena a begeleider voor de wang. Sa ik hoorde in commanderi ving. En de wang sa ik hoorde in voorschriften ving. Safato want na. Ja dat na a whole duty of men. You know, that is the whole duty of man, to keep his commandments, you know. The commandments of Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai. Alright? And precepts said, Yahweh power. Let not your sins weigh you down, and let not your salake, and let not your iniquities lift up themselves. Mori wan tak jatak, no make de son of you weigh you down, met andro de, no make de saka you. Zafato, te edu wan son do, no make a saka you, no make that. Zafato, put twijfel in you tak isang, ye las bribi in amore iwani. Is afato want we zijn niet perfect. Na libi we sukuf kan de perfect. Maar usab ik batak una maan de perfect. Is afato. Dus dat mik ya before de geboede fu amore iwan. Is afato. Sana 613. Maar una ma hoor allemaal. Dus dat mik ya before de geboede fu amore iwan. Tot de best van jouw vermogen. Is afato. En te go off te zondo. You know make that. Is afato. Saka you. You see. You know make that. Make you twijfel. Is afato. Of last bribi in amore iwan nie. Je ziet dus dat met een scriptje tak, ja, let not your sins weigh you down. And let not your iniquities lift up themselves. Plus, you know, make the wickedness for you increase. Make the komoro furo. The son of you komoro furo. You know, musuk. You know, musuk of do that. Make the son of you komoro furo. Je ziet? Je volgt, hoor. Dus om sabik batak, hey, the days of trouble are at hand. Il faut leur toi. Le somme sabik batak na el, un diak ba na un dele, un diak ba. Il s'habite, normalement, avec des tak AI, was 2030, 2035, 2040, lik fa walo mangi tak 2020. Il s'affaite, bakarat wogo stem baka 2025, da wogo stem baka 2030, da wogo stem baka 2035, da wogo stem baka 2040, da wogo stem baka 2005. Nee, alles aan, alle dis het sant naar nonsens, naar rommel. Il s'affaite, wan na een jak ba. Il s'affaite, wan na furu ten jamoro, gide wan sa ebribi. Una furu ten jamuro a kingdom of heaven is at hand. You see? And the ones are not there right. Sano one get right. Sa serif no one get right. Do them sabik batak the word of Anita volgens a Bible. Thus said the Lord, thus said the Holy Bible, whether you believe it or not. You sabito, this um sabik batak a deliverance is at hand, man. You see? At the cross B. Safato. Yahweh Shai delik ja. You sabito? Ina geboren zoon voor Amorim, want de legja. En tamo kom baka mo kom baka korede de hoku, zoma sabe do en roko en sabe bribi in ing. En amo kom baka ook to vernietig de wicked wang, de wasa na de fee antifa man. Start na de soegen op de wit man. Is afvato. De yahoo shay kom baka. Amang kom baka of kopot alasan in orde. Is afvato. Alasan yahoo shay kom baka of kopot in orde. Is je want a grond tapuna di in orde. Is je? Dus om sabik batak de days of trouble are at hand. Lek van de scriptures of de scriptures zit ook van the days of trouble. Dem sabik batak ano gewoon trouble na ekte tof ey. Kom eens mano sabi. Isap fatoma unu lek de prophets fu Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai unu sabi omdat amori wan mek den geheime fe bekend gi unu the servants the prophets as it is written. Isap fatoma lek van skrif in a book of Amos hoofdstuk 3 vers 7. Tak amori wan mek den geheime fe bekend gi de the dinar of the prophet. Dus unu sa say sa dat mek we warschuwing people. Dat me kan moren wat draag unu opvoegen waarschuw een volk. De negers. Is afvato. Nanga de indianen. Je ziet de negeren nanga de ingi. Want dat de na uitverkorend volk voeg amore hier wat je houden. Dus na de we waarschuw mainly. Mek de get right. Mek de repent. Mek de bekeer. De wans aan wan bekeer worden vernietig voor een volk dat. Voor een volk voor Israël. Is abit wat. Dus ja. Sabik batak. Hey, the days of trouble are at hand. You know, repent or die. Alright. You know, so just wanted to do a quick hit. You know, Lord willing, this is edifying. You know, I want to give all praises, all honors, and glory to Abinoah, Yahweh, Bahashem Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Rakakudash, Shalom Wat. And once again, double honors, double salutations to the head apostles and elders of Great Millstone that still do well and that taught me this truth, men that are worthy of their double honors and peace. And much salutations to the hopefully elect Takim out there that are pushing this word in truth and sincerity throughout the four corners of the earth. Shalom.